Good morning, champ. You can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud.
Oh, look, you've made friends. I'll be your friend too, sweetie. It'll make you look popular. Looks like you have a couple days off school, honey. More time to meet some new friends in the neighborhood.
Oh, my God! They came out of nowhere! There was a huge earthquake, and then there was burning in my yard! Didn't you hear about it? It's all over the news. Here, look!
And that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini. Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month. Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base! You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom, and we shall lay waste to the drow elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
Hello, Timmy.
Who's that?
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids. What's this? Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the wicked elves. All recruits welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags.
Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Aw, come on, let's do it. We never do anything.
No way. We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
Yeah, tell you what, new kid. Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
I see only Duff and Kay.
If you're looking for smokes, the sixth graders are always hanging up. Here, Jimbo's. Guns.
Fuck you, asshole! Let's go, asshole! Ugh. You're kind of creeping me out, dude.
It's like totally awesome to be mature like me and not immature like Gooseworms.
Hey, Big Nose.
Which of our local cops
are having some work done?
Hey, there he is. New Kid! New Kid! The Elf King has requested your presence. You can either come quietly or you can fight, but I warn you. Fighting this fight at this point in the game is a complete waste of time, and you might as well skip it and just come with us. There is no way you can win, and fighting us will be a complete waste of time. Are you sure you want to fight? Okay, let's get this over with.
Thank you.
look on this. This elf is gonna fuck you up. This sucks. We tried to warn you, it was useless, but you just had to go and try and fight. Let's go. Everyone is talking about. What's your name?
He doesn't talk, Elf King. He thinks he's hot shit or something.
You're playing for the wrong side, dude. What did Wizard Fatass tell you? That we broke the rules and took the stick last night? He's lying.
Cartman is the one you should be fighting against. He's hiding the stick, which is cheating, and acting all betrayed and sad to get you to recruit more people for him.
We tracked a Twitter Raven who says you are currently trying to recruit the Goths for the Wizard. Go recruit them, but bring them to us. Then we can ransack Carbon's stupid kingdom and get the stick back once and for all. I'm trusting you to do what's right. And kid, if you betray us, we'll tell everyone you're a butthole. I am sending our best ranger to help guide you. The bard is also at your disposal now. All is lost. My contacts, my maps, my friends list, all taken from me by the She-Ogre. She has no soul. You will help me battle the She-Ogre and reclaim my iPhone? Perhaps you are one to be trusted. Very well. Let us end this.
You know what every good bard should have? A flute. If I had a flute, I could play fantastic melody. If I only had a flute. My Facebook says the Ranger might be selling one. You know where the Ranch is? I'd love to see if I could buy that flute. Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to. Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to.
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine, and my shop is open to you.
The humans have raised banners around town claiming elf territory for their own. So saith the Well of Insight. Plus, it's all over Twitter. The Well says balance can be restored only if a chosen one were to fuck up their banners.
No tricks, human. I wish I had some friends.
I'll give you a good price. I'll give you a good price.
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers.
I like the stapler. I thought it was some of Rob Snyder's better work.
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do. Go conform somewhere else, kid.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great deal on it.
I remember once I gave Butters a noogie over there. Last cigarette. You guys got more? Yeah.
What can I do for you?
Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke here. Take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair and take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair. Take your stupid hair. Take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair. I am just a humble bum. Surely my music is no match for a hero like you. Bitch. Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest. Wow, what a terrific audience. On the apple. An amazing feat of skill. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what is with the Gordian? Set him up and knock him down. It's all in the timing. Ah! Up. pox on thee.
Hey, I guess I hit it a little hard at the bar this morning.
Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook?